hi, hi.
I'm eating dinner. We're gonna hang out in the just chatting zone for a bit.
Can we eat dinner together?
What do you have for dinner?
I have farro.
It's farro, but it's made like risotto. And it has mushroom and onion and what's it called? Parmesan cheese. It's got Parmesan cheese in it. I'm gonna eat my dinner before we start, but I didn't want to be late. It's a V yummy. How was your Wednesday? How was your hump day?
Mine was actually pretty good. Wait, it was very good, actually. I had to host a meeting at work this morning. I'm absolutely petrified of hosting meetings. And I kicked butt. I kicked meeting butt. It went really well. And that was like first thing in the morning. Literally barely awake. I literally roll out of bed 15 minutes before this meeting and I kill it. And I was so proud of myself. And then I finally passed off a huge project I've been working on. Like, just passed it off. Like, goodbye. It's no longer mine. And then I spent the rest of the day editing a PowerPoint, which was really relaxing. I don't know if you've ever done anything stressful and then your next assignment is to make a PowerPoint, but that was like the least stressful thing I've ever done in my life today. It felt so relaxing, which is, I think, saying a lot. It's a PowerPoint. I need to make sure, hold on one second. My face is gonna freeze. I have to check that I'm on the right Wi-Fi. I am. I'm really excited. Today we're gonna be playing Legend of Zelda Minish Cap. Haven't played this game in like 10 years, probably. I do have it on my 3DS because it was on the Nintendo Ambassador program, and I don't believe there's any other way you can get that game. I know they just announced yesterday, big hot news. They're gonna be ending eShop purchases for the 3DS next year with really weird like timelines for when they're gonna stop like the ability to add funds to your account this year. Very odd. Hi, but we're gonna get started soon. I have to eat dinner. I'm having dinner right now. Thanks for being my dinner date. Can't hear me. I hope it's not like weird, bad ASMR. Are you enjoying the Genshin update? Have you played any of the new stuff yet? I didn't do anything. I watched my roommate pull Yae Miko. That's all I did. Haven't played any of the new stuff. Well, I won't be able to play any of the new stuff for a little bit. I have to get caught up. The new event, I believe I'm gonna have to I'm gonna have to get to Inazuma for sure. Took the Fremo gems. That's what I did. I logged in, I hit receive all. Please hand me my 600 Fremo gems. And then I did my dailies, and then I logged out. That's what I did last night. I was really busy getting stuff. 60 for code. Oh, I don't have a code. I'll have to poke around.
It looks so funny when I take a bite. I open my mouth so wide. I'm having risotto for dinner.
It's so good.
It's got lots of Parmesan cheese. I've been really nervous all day about this stream. Oh, thank you. Wait, I'm gonna write that down. Oh, I need a pen. Where is my pen? Oh, there.
I'll write it down. ZSPDKSC3V8V5.
If you're watching this VOD, code's not active anymore. I just rolled over my cord.
Oh no!
I have to get a cord management solution for VTubing. I have currently my actual phone charger cord, which is like 6 feet long, plugged up to the wall. And sometimes I'll roll over it with my chair. And sometimes it will knock over my cam. It's very scary. We're gonna get a shorter cable. I found my second charging block, so I can like not have to move my nighttime phone charger. The joys of chatting with your iPhone. But I've been really nervous for this stream all day. All day. So much so that I was scrambling before this stream to get audio reconfigured. And that's what I'm eating right now. I haven't played this game in ages. I don't remember how to play it. I don't remember anything about it. I think that's why it's gonna be really fun. Because I'm on a quest for completion. I really, really want to go back into like my games library and like find all the ones that, you know, I didn't finish or I just kind of dropped off on. And I want to finish them. I want to finish the games. I want to finish games so bad. I'm absolutely terrible at finishing games. Like, just horrible. Like, I never finish anything. It's very rare that I actually finish a game. I'm not talking like 100%. I'm talking finish at all. See the credits. Like, done. I never finish any games. But this block, this segment that I'm starting today, quest for completion, we're gonna finish those freaking games. We're gonna finish them. And the first one that I've chosen to do is Minish Cap, because I literally was just thinking about what is it even called? Nintendo Ambassador Program. And that just conjured up all these memories. It was like, oh, you know, I really enjoyed playing Minish Cap, but I never finished that game. I got really close. I think I got stuck on a puzzle or something. So, hopefully that doesn't happen again, and I can use my 10 years of additional gaming knowledge to power myself through this Game Boy Advance game. We'll just really have to see how it goes. I've been nervous all day thinking, oh, I'm gonna underperform. Not that I perform very good at video games to begin with, but I just feel like I'm gonna mess this up so bad. And this stream is already a little bit, what do the kids say? Scuffed. Because my cam is lagging really bad for no reason. So awesome. I made this really pretty new layout for y'all too.
I'm halfway done with my food.
But yeah, I'm really excited because the quest for completion block opens up a lot of opportunities for us playing a wide variety of games. And thanks to a very generous person who is in chat right now, we're gonna be able to play games from my consoles. So I'm really, really excited. I have, like, I would say the majority of titles on my Switch I have not completed. The majority of Switch titles, and I have a fair amount of Switch games that I have collected since day one. My sweet, blessed day one Nintendo Switch. What a, like, experience. I have never gotten a console on release before, but the Switch was the first one that I did. God, the lag is so bad. Hang on. I'm gonna restart VC face, but I'll still be here, so don't worry. So, the first console I ever got on release was a Nintendo Switch. I pre-ordered it. I traded in my Wii U for it. RIP, my Wii U. It was very hard to get a reservation for one. I was really scared that I wasn't going to be able to get it at all. I brought my Wii U to work that day. And I went straight from work to the GameStop to trade in my Wii U. And, oh no, you probably just heard that. Oh no, you didn't, because I set up my desktop audio to be separate. Anyways, I went to the GameStop and picked it up on release day, and that happened to be the same day that there was a convention in town, and so I got to go to this big convention with my brand new Nintendo Switch, and there were not very many of them. And so I was sitting in line for panels, playing Legend of Zelda Breath of the Wild, looking like a cool kid. People were stopping by to say, like, oh, how's it going? How's the Switch? How are you liking it? And I was just like, oh, it's fantastic. And, you know, at the time of release, the Switch had like a 4-hour long battery. It's still not very long. I think they put through some updates that made it a little bit better, but it... Oh my god. I did not get to play Breath of the Wild for very long sitting in those lines, I will say. I don't know if this is gonna help. It probably isn't. I maybe could have... Oh, I could have started this in, what's it called? Administration mode, or whatever. Open as administrator. Run as administrator! That's what it's called. I need to scarf down the rest of this farrupto. That's so special! It's so wonderful to, like, have a special event that you get, like, a console for. Then it will always remind you of that day. It's really nice. I would usually, like, save up for new consoles after they came out, so I never really got one on a release or, like, a birthday. I would just, like, I would go and I would trade in my old one once I had enough to pay the difference. I got a few for Christmases, to share with a sibling.
Oh, I'm so excited to get started. I've got like 3 bites left. I'm really scarfing it down. I really want to get started. But yeah, I hope everyone's week has been good. My week's been going so fantastic, and the streams have been great. I've been watching I Ate Your Pie. I've been watching him for a really long time, but this week he started doing like a Mario, what are they called? A shuffler? Where it shuffles through different Mario games and he's trying to complete them all without dying once. And last night I watched Mousy, Iron Mouse, hit 1 million followers. It was such a sweet moment. That was so cute. And right before going live, I saw Germa go live with GeoGuessr. So I'll get to watch that VOD later.
So tasty! Okay.
Who wants to play video games? I have got to do something about my very sad VC face lag problem. So I'm gonna try running it as an administrator and seeing if that works. Pardon my very sad things that aren't working today. Okay, one more try, then I'll switch. Promise. I think it was a recent release of VC Face. They said running as administrator would fix lag issues for certain things. I have always had lag issues and I'm aware of it, but we see if it helps a little bit. Okay. Who is trying to watch me attempt to finish The Legend of Zelda Minish Cap? It's gonna be a little while before we actually manage to finish, but I'm hype. I am hype. I'm so hype. Let's get to it. Oh wait, why? I just realized I never showed back up on screen, but I started the... Oh man.
Oh nuts.
Seriously? Why am I not on screen? Is it because I ran it I ran it in administrator mode. And now it's not showing up? Come on! Well, let's see what we can do here. Hold the phone. Okay, I thought maybe hiding and unhiding would do it. It didn't. Delightful. It's kind of like, I don't know. You know, hump day, Wednesday. It's gotta go this way. You just gotta keep pushing, even when all of the crazy stuff is happening. OBS might be looking for a window that's not in administrator mode. I'm checking the properties. Mm. honestly, like, even, like, checking the properties, it won't actually let me, like, it's set to capture a specific window, and it's set to capture VC face with the same title, and then I have it set to match title, otherwise find window of same type, or same executable, and it's still not showing, so that's cool. Well, I have no idea why administrator mode blocks it from being seen. It's really weird. Yeah, even if I try and like bring it up as a new item, it like doesn't show. That's so bizarro. Well, team Yipplets. Oh, it was a good try. It was a good run. It was a good attempt. There was an attempt to fix my lagging. We're just gonna have to attempt that another time. The lag remains. Oh, you know how it is. Okay. That's a freaking game. Did you like my stinger? I downloaded it today after work. Live from my bedroom. It's me. I worked on this layout all day yesterday. Well, not all day, but all evening after work. And it's really cool. I didn't know that in OBS you can actually use a scene as a source. So you can like set up your whole VTuber room in a scene, and then you can use it as a source in another scene as a weapon. So you can set up a little fake webcam. It's so cute. I'm learning all the tech, the VTube tech. Okay. Video James. Yeah, my game is too loud. I need to turn it down. I'm aware. Okay. Why is the start? Ah, that's right. I mapped it to the touchpad. I had to set up my own mapping. It was very weird. Okay. Never heard about this one. It's so good. It's very cute. I love the aesthetics. I remember it just being a fantastic game. And also, I have not completed very many Zelda games. I haven't played very many Zelda games, but this one was, I believe, the first Zelda game I ever played. So it went really good. Type in my name. What? Hold on. Where's my mapping? Controllers. I need to switch my A and B. B. A. Okay. As much as I want to have the A and B where it would be on a Game Boy, I'm too ingrained in PlayStation mode. Okay. Bro, do I have enough characters? Just enough!
Yep.
It's perfect! I'm so excited! That's me! Zelda game starts. Basically. I don't suck at this game. Look how pretty the graphics are! This is just absolute peak. Peak! Game Boy Advance game graphic. Sneaking around. Gotta be safe. This is a Game Boy Advance game. The only way to get it on a 3DS or like another console was if you bought a 3DS at launch. Which means that you paid like $75 more than anyone else paid for the 3DS. And in return, when they dropped the price like 6 months later, they let everyone that bought one at launch have this game and a couple others. And as far as I know, I don't think there's any other way to play this game. Up late last night. I'm exhausted. I'm worried it will affect my gaming abilities. I don't want to get up. Is it a barrel roll out of bed? Switch to Zelda. I just realized. Legend of Zelda, the Minish Cap. Done. There we go. Stream info updated. At the festival. Let's go! Hmm. thing about this game. Smith's sword. That's gotta be like a 3-star weapon. At least. Anything bad happen. No way, no how. 20 rupees? That's great. lift with all. This would be less of a struggle if I had a real controller for this. Okay. Let's roll. Literally. Wait, I want to go on the grass. Why can't I pick up and throw the grass? Like, can't you do this in other Zelda games? For what reason would I pick up a clump of grass like that? It's so weird. Let's go! Okay. To get the money inside. Of course! Oh, what was I thinking? I gotta pick up the clumps of grass to get the money inside. Okay, Hyrule Town, north. Caster Wilds, west. Minish Woods, east. No. I'm sure I'll forget that in about 10 minutes. This is fun! I wanna go! Wow, it's so cute! Look how decorated it is! Whoa. Wait, there's a sign. Tell me the tech! Not a tech tip. This looks like a mini game. Win incredible prizes. What's Zelda doing? Sword fighting? Oh, I thought I was gonna have to enter the sword fighting tournament. That scared me for a minute. Thank you.
sweet. Embarrassingly tiny, I'm the size of an ant. Yeah, checking it out. Looking so cool. Oh yeah. Business scrub. Why are they? Why do some of them sell things? I guess that's like asking why do only some people own businesses. Okay. Just checking it out. Just looking around. Royal Valley. And they told me I could roll, and I just really. Felt it. Let's go. Yeah. I did. I brought the sword. Potho. Potho. I have a Potho's plan. It's his plan. Award ceremonies. Oh! I sort of know about it. I know of it in other games. Oh, this is not the same sword that I thought it was. This is the Pickory Blade. What if I just try and pull it out of that? How many rupees do I have to slip this guy to let me try and pull it out of that rock? Wait, you compete in a sword fighting competition just to touch it? You don't even get to keep it? Huh? That doesn't seem like a good deal. Or a good prize. You could die in a sword fight. Naughty. Oh. The bound chest spoken of in Hylian lore. Hylian? Hylian? I think it's Hylian. I've played 3 Zelda games in my life. Uh-oh. This seems bad. We'll be right back. against my shield.
Yeah.
It didn't work.
She turned into stone. All the stuff flew out of it. Ugh, this is bad. How's the audio balance, by the way? Is the music still too loud? Obviously, there's none right now, but... Let me wake up. Oh. Where am I? I'm in the castle. It's a little quieter. I can do that. Click back into the thing. This way. Yeah, that looks better. That looks better. I'm feeling okay. Tiny? Why is he walking in place like that? Why not send me? I'm like the size of a golf ball. I'm like the size of a pom-pom. I can fit into many small spaces. No problem. I'm like made for this job. I'm built for this job. For this, I am grateful. Press start and then L or R to open the map. Okay. All right, we're going for it. Ooh, interesting. I don't remember the map looking like this. Fun little fill it in. Section by section.
We have objectives. We have a map. Yeah, here's our map. Okay, we have to go south and then east. Look at the map shapes. All sorts of weird shapes. Okay. I think this is my house down here. So we just need to go east of my house. Oh, it lets you zoom in. Oh, what are you in there? The question is, how do I get out of the menu? Oh, I can switch which is on which. Is it start? Oh! I hit the reset button! No, 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 no! No, no, no! I'm gonna die right now, right here, team. I'm gonna die. Why didn't it let me get out of the menu? Also, why did you map something to reset? I just mapped what it told me to map! I just mapped what it told me to map. In the thing, it told me to map these keys, and I just mapped them. Listen. Listen. Listen! I'm sad. Team, it doesn't pay to be nervous for your stream, because this is what will occur. Okay. It literally, I have no problems speaking with you all. With my lovely Yipplets. Ripple. Oh, Fern! 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 Fern, I'm so sorry. First time chatter. Remove the mapping. Yep, I'm gonna remove it. I'm removing it right now. We will never, ever, ever have this problem again. Goodbye. Wait, how do I remove it? We'll just... here. There we go. Okay. Straight up, though, how do I get out of the menu? I'm for real this clown emote. Okay. I press start though. I have to speedrun now. This is unskippable. I can't skip this. It won't let me. So, how was your Wednesday? You just got here. Hey, how's your Wednesday going? Better than this, I hope. Enable speed hacks. How? I don't know. Oh, thanks. I didn't even know what to say. I was so embarrassed. Oh, man. Literally, the only thing I was nervous about today was playing this game. And it... I did not anticipate hitting the reset button instead of getting out of the menu. I can tell you that. Oh, thank you. I worked so hard on it last night. I stayed up way too late. Just thinking about stream things. I'm really excited to kind of config speed skip. Oh, how do I... How fast should I go? faster? I'm in nightcore mode. This is my nightcore playthrough of Legend of Zelda the Minish Cap. We can make it faster. Wait. Nightcore! It's so fast I can't get out the door. Oh, I'm going speedy mode. I didn't get the rupees. I'm gonna have to go back by the house anyways. I have shit to do. For real. Can we get this base boosted, please? This kind of goes. It's so hard to line up to speed with Zelda. Okay. I found one problem with going at 400 times speed. It's not gonna take that long to get back to where we were, because we were not very far into this game when I effed up the menu. Oh, how are we gonna line this up? This is a there. Oh my. I wasn't prepared to speedrun combat. Okay. Hotho. Get me back in there. Okay. Yeah. Pickery blade. Yeah. Bati. Okay. He's gonna destroy it now. And then he's gonna turn Zelda into stone. We already saw this! We already saw this part. It's not spoilers if we already saw it. It's not spoilers if it's going at 5x speed. Okay, one last thing to do. Get all of the stuff. There's only one way to fix Zelda and put the Pickery blade back together. You have to go to the Pickery. They're tiny. I'm the size of a golf ball. Ah, I'm the size of a pom-pom. I can fit. I'm built for this. Wow, they're pulling out all the stops. They're giving me all the stuff. Wow, I can't believe they're giving me all this stuff. Okay. Gotta go to the Deepwood Shrine. Take the map. Wow, a map. That's great. Okay. Alright, everybody. And welcome back to The Legend of Zelda the Minish Cap. We are saving the game right now. Did a save state on top of us about to save the game for real in the menu. We are saving the game right here. Now, how do we get out of the menu? I'm for real. B. No. I'm hitting all the buttons. It's not start either. And it's not select, because neither of those buttons are doing anything right now. Oh. Wait, I didn't even see this one. Oh, we've got the sword. And then this is, oh, pieces of art. Gorgeous sleep screen. I need this. What does this do? What is going to the sleep screen? Puts the game in sleep mode? That's kind of advanced for a Game Boy Advance game. Don't you think? Hang on, I'm gonna... In case something is messed up with me using the touchpad for start and select, I'm going to add an additional... Yeah, it was the- okay. Y'all. The mapping was broken. The mapping was broken. The mapping was broken and it wouldn't go. That's why I couldn't get out of the menu last time and I messed up and hit the other wrong button. So I just put the- just put the map on a trigger. I think I did, but it was different sides of the touchpad, and it... Yeah, I used different sides of the touchpad, and it registered. It showed as being two different buttons, but when I was in the menu, it still wouldn't... Like, even when I was pressing each side, it wouldn't let me do it. So I just registered it to a L2. Which is fine, because I don't need that for anything else. There's only one trigger on a Game Boy. Okay. Crisis averted, everybody. Who wants the game? I have a childhood friend to save. I can't go in the store. Are there any secrets? No chests. Are there any secrets? Yes. Well, I mean, like, I can't go in here. Secrets everywhere. Yeah, it is Zelda. I guess that's something I should always assume. We go in speedy mode, but like not that speedy mode. Is this gonna turn into a dungeon later? Don't answer that. Okay, we know where we need to go. And I'm gonna- whoa! There's enemies! I'm so powerful! This version of this song is so good. Where are these folks? It's gonna be stuck in my head for ages. Ignore that. Ignore that. Okay. I'm not playing. Wait, I need to go south. I can't go this way anymore. Let's go on this way. Can I cut these now? Oh, what? What's that? Get off of me! Where's the money dollars? Oh. gosh. Yeah, the money dollars are in my house. That's what I'm trying to get back. I gotta pick up my allowance. Lon Lon Ranch! Is that an enemy? Ooh! They look like minions! There's minions in this game! They look exactly like minions. Only. Maybe I just am really into Game Boy music. Oh, come on. Okay, this way. Jump on the stump. Jump stump technology. Unintimidating enemies of all time. What? go any slower. Oh! A hat! Well, I should have prepared myself a hat. No, I wish I had a little hat. It's the Minish cap! No, that's Ezlo. Is it Elzo or Ezlo? Press select. Wow, that is quite the noise you just made. Is he the hit button? Lovely? The jump stomp technology? The Minish! The Minish! The Minish! So fancy. Press R to shrink. Okay. He casts a magic spell. So small! I can still roll! Oh, I can go through this little hole. Look! A clever boat! That was scary. I thought I wasn't gonna make it. An acorn! More acorns! Someone who speaks English. Quick! Who has an iPhone? Do you have an iPhone? They have real-time translation. Hey, you there. Minish. You got games on your phone? Come on. I thought for sure. She looks like the elder. So much for being old and wise. Worn it all night. If I beat this game, they'll put out Silksong. He spoke English! The star. I am. I can't speak a word. Jabbernut. I need to find the Jabbernut. Just south of the episode. That is a move. Those are mushrooms. Where's the barrel house? The barrel house just south. Oh, there! Minish and Hyrule? Okay, elderly time. We have to go pay our respects to the elderly. And ask him if he knows about cool swords. I have to find the earth element. That's this one, right?
this way.
Oh, look where we are! Quite the place. Good try. Alright, everybody, first dungeon. First dungeon.
Slugs in here. Okay, they don't seem very scary. Kinda just... They sorta just... slide around. I solved the puzzle! I'm a genius. Spunky. I'm a legend. Let's go. Okay. Oh, I forgot to arm. Okay, I can't go in the water. No.
It spins now!
Okay. How do I spin though? On the other side?
Oh, it doesn't spin yet.
I gotta go up here.
Yeah! We're solving puzzles!
These are the baby, simple starter puzzles, but I don't care.
Whoa!
learning, people. Okay. Okay, so this is to the middle, and I'm guessing this is to the other side. So scary! Puzzle master. I'm trying to be smart for you guys, okay? $5! $5! Dungeon map! Oh boy. Okay, actually, this isn't as bad as I thought it was. This isn't so bad. There's definitely a lot of rooms we still haven't gone to, but we just got here, so it'll be fine. It'll be fine. Okay. Do I just jump down? Yep. How do I get to the piece of art? Okay. This way. That's not what I meant to do! That's not what I meant to do! If I leave and come back, will it reappear? Oh, thank god. Okay. Now, how do I drag it? Out of the way. Oh, shoot! How can I just place it down? Can't just place it down? No, am I not supposed to drag it? Oh my god. Drag. How to drag. Because R is grab. Oh my god. Stop. Okay. It kind of looks like a face in the water here. Like making a smoochy face? Do you see it? Can you see it? It's like... Okay, anyways, I need the jar. Okay, jar. Eslo. Give me the answer. Oh, push, push, push! 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 Yeah. Okay. Oh, this is extremely important. So I can pull or push. Good to know. I gotta get myself out here. Understanding tech. I'm learning the lore. Okay. Let's check the map real quick. Okay, so we're at a dead end, so we need to go back. We need to go up. There's no way to go up here, so we need to go back. We're here, we need to go... I have no idea what to do. There's nothing I can do about that one. Here we go. This isn't correct. I got this. I'll get used to it. Okay. We're back here. Not the chest. Okay. Where we got a key? Okay. This way. Is there a heart in here, please? And thank you. Defensive stance. We're going downstairs. Oh, I hate this guy. Can you read my chat rules? Come on. Oh, that's a lot of guys. Thank you.
got the strategy. This guy's not that scary. Energy. Okay. We're back here. I think there was... Where's the cobweb? Jar! I want to hit him with the jar. Oh, if you hit him with the jar, he dies. Oh. A chest! 10 mysterious shells! I have no idea what to do with those. Good. Wait, I'm not dead. Well, I can take her that way. How do I get over there? Wait, the gust jar. Behind. I bet speedrunners don't have to do this part. Stop! You don't want to be murdered! Look!
Especially, it's going a lot better than, like, an hour ago when I accidentally exited out of the game. Good times. You never know what might happen when you're watching It's Yipple.twitch.tv. Hold jar longer. Yeah, I know. All of this shenanigans, all of this puzzle solving, and more, when you follow It's Yipple on Twitch. Chest, but what about that? Now, hang on, I gotta research. Can I suck this up? Whoa. Come on! Okay. Just dumb earlier. Okay, wait. Compass! Man. What's that? The treasure room. So these red chests are like secret? This way. Hmm? was too far. Wow! We've learned new strats. This is a strat learning room. Store. $20. Why can't I get out? Okay, that is not the way. This is not the way. Yeah. Some art. I think one more. One more and I'll be less baby. This way. Oh, I see. I didn't. I missed two. I want to go back. I want to go back for the chest. This is now a 100%. Okay. What are we missing? Up. It's in the top corner. Oh yeah, there was the I know, it was my speedrun strats. I'm a professional now. Controller gamer. Okay. Okay, but how do we get over there? Cause like this is a problem. But we can't jump down there. So how do we get back over? How do we get back over? Take the blue portal and hop down. Oh yeah, wait. A speedrun. There's a fine line between between people I know backseating me and the general chat backseating. Let's see. Wait, there's one this way. There's one over here. Stop! No, 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 no! Huh. 20. I have so many mysterious shells. I'm gonna be the most mysterious, Minish of all time. How the heck do I get to where I was going? I need to go south. Okay, this one. That's like 50? I have 50 mysterious shells now? God, now how do I get back to the bank? Okay. It's time, everybody. I'm gonna go meet the boss. Boss of the dungeon now. Please pray. Not that! Okay, I'm gonna go beat the boss of the dungeon now. Wait, that's like a full-size guy. That's like a full-size guy. He's huge! How? Yay! I'm so happy! After stream, I'm gonna have apples and cheese. Apples and cheese sounds really good. I have some pomeranian dill. And I have Honeycrisp apple. I have some peanut butter. I'm drooling. Sounds so good. Dogs can have a little amount of cheese. Let's save. Always remember to save your game. That's a Yipple tip. An important Yipple tip. That is your Yipple tip for this Wednesday. Always remember to save your game. Oh, so this is how we get over here. I don't think that I blow it up. try one. There's so many things to blow up. Oh, it's just the bats. What's with the music? I can't get that one. Oh, I can. So many things to use items for. Use my bomb on this.
we'll be able to go back. $20 are still in that chest. The cat moved. Takes off to the cat. What is the purpose of getting in this jar? We'll find out later. What?
Should we get the big wallet? It seems like a good purchase. I want to buy the big wallet. Listen, you spend money to hold more money.
Oh!
It's worth it. Okay. Is there a stump around here somewhere? I've seen a lot of Minish places. Train. And then I will be better at this game. Okay, I understand. One must feel the technique. I want to feel the technique. Chilling. Just hanging out and chilling. I'm a laid back, easy going kind of guy. Not a care in the world. And that's just the way I like it. Hi, ma'am. She's got milk. So many shops in this town. Thank you. quicker you're making the shoes. Okay, okay, I'm small.
Seems like there's a lot to do in this town.
I'm sorry, I remember. Okay. Shield. Are you a businessman? I only have 10 rupees. I want the bottle! I want the bottle.
What's up? Give me the bottle. Question before we turn around. Can I? Okay, I cannot grab the rock with the crossbow. Good to know. Look at the puppy! Looks like there's gotta be another way to transform. I haven't seen one. Dungeon in his backyard. That is a little sus. I can't seem to do anything here right now. So I don't know what these do. Well, I got a kinstone piece. That's fine, that's acceptable.
Hey!
bottle. Someone wasn't paying attention to my stream. You have the bottle already. See? Empty bottle. One deluxe bottle. Check out that thing that unlocked. And we'll call it for the night. And I am having so much fun that honestly, we might just be playing this for a bit. Oh, it's a piece of art! Place to save. Okay, okay. Oh, it loaded my quick save. Oh, well, I'm learning, but I did save, so no problem. Okay. That was so fun! We had a lot of hiccups at the beginning. But it turned out so fun! I had the best time! I'm really glad. I hope that we can play more soon. Actually, I will let you know that I have a long weekend, so I might be doing a special Friday bonus stream. In the middle of the day, and we'll just play. We'll just play as long as we want, I think. I will let you know when I go live on Twitter. So do follow me here on Twitch if you don't follow me already. I'm trying to make it to 50 followers so I can get affiliate and get you guys some really fun stuff to play with for channel points and emotes. And yeah, if you follow me on Twitter at @itsyipple, I usually post my stream ahead of time, at least 24 hours, so that you know what I'm going to be doing when I go live. But yeah, this was so fun. I'm on the quest. The quest for completion. I really want to finish this game. And I think we can do it. Maybe the baby beginner dungeon hypes me up a little bit too much. Like maybe maybe feel a little more confident, but I don't know. I think we can do this. I think we can get it done. So yeah, I think we'll be playing this for a little bit. We may or may not do Genshin. We may or may not do some other surprise things. Perhaps Pokemon Legends, perhaps? But I think perhaps. I really wish I could keep playing this, but I have to go to bed. I need a snack. So yeah, we will 100% play some more of this on Friday, and maybe Saturday. We'll see. But yeah, thanks for spending your Wednesday night with me. Thanks for hanging out. Thanks for tolerating the Nightcore speedrun we had to do at the beginning of the stream. I'm so happy that you're here. I'm so happy that it's Wednesday. I hope you have a fabulous week, and I will see you again on Friday. Bye bye bye!